We're going to try to make this fun for you today. Mr. Jackson sends his welcome to all of you. We know that many of you have traveled long distances to be here.
Have your photos and resumes ready.
Michael Jackson announced
a series of concerts.
He is king of music.
Fans old and young are thrilled.
Michael's coming back. He's going to do it one more time, and that's what we're all here for the opportunity to be a part of history.
Will this be the final curtain call?
50 sellout shows.
Get back.
No other performer in the world could achieve this.
I'm a nervous wreck. I just can't wait to get in there and start learning to start moving.
It's hard, I mean, to imagine that there is an audition for Michael Jackson. This is very big.
He's a legend for all of us, especially for the younger generation. Dancers now are to get an opportunity to audition for his last show. It's really exciting.
I'm here for the biggest audition of my entire life.
This is it. I mean, this is really it. This is the final curtain call.
We're here for the Michael Jackson audition.
This is it.
It's everybody's dream to be here.
The best in the world here today. Love it.
Canada, Japan, Germany, France.
We have an abundance of talent that is ripe.
The idea was get the big fish from all over the world and put them in the same pond. And then survival of the fittest. And then there's your cast.
It is on every dancer's checklist. You get to dance with Michael, check. I mean, you've arrived.
We've all been waiting for it since we came out of our mother's wombs.
You're going to audition. First cut. Thank you.
They are ready to book this job.
Thank you, gentlemen. Here we go. And playback. These men and women came in here today, and they mean business.
I started dancing because of Michael Jackson. He's always been a great idol of mine, and I've always said I'd love to work with him one day. It's amazing to have the opportunity.
They get up on that stage and there's just sparks flying everywhere. They really stick it. They land on a dime and give you 10 cents change.
Give yourselves a hand, yes!
My love of dance and knowing what it means to dance for Michael Jackson and knowing how these dancers are going to have to respond to that, you know, and everything is bigger. Everything is bigger and more intense in his world.
In two, two, three, four, and five. Hit the six or the eight. Circle. Two, three, four.
These guys have to, like, really put it out there to fill this space.
Woo!
And you can really see who can and who can't.
106, step forward. I'm afraid the sprinklers are going to go off.
278, step forward.
It was an amazing day.
We made the callback.
Devin Jameson. Nakia Cox. The dancers in a Michael Jackson show are an extension of Michael Jackson. They're not ensemble. They are an extension of the man.
Relish in it. You know, you're here because you're supposed to be here. You're best in the world. And by the end of the day, you'll know who's going to be sharing the stage with Michael Jackson.
Woo! Raise the bar on yourself right now for this second. Yeah. Work it!
When I was younger, I remember seeing him performing on stage. I was like, I just want to feel what you're feeling.
They have personality, they're fun. All right, guys, if your name is not announced, you will be excused. Face front. And the Michael Jackson principal dancers for This Is It are Chucky Claypow, Drez Reed, Devin Jameson, Makia Cox, Daniel Celebre, Nicholas Bass, Misha Hamilton, Shannon Holtzop, Timor Steffen, Chris Grant, Tyne Steckling. Congratulations. You are cast.
We found them.
Thank you so much, all of you, for making this such a memorable experience.
I've watched Michael since I was young.
It's really emotional. I can't believe this.
It was a VH1 week of Michael, and I watched it for a year.
You're ready. Wait till you see the audience.
I'm more than ready.
They brought heart, they brought passion, they brought hunger. They all came here to book it. That's all that's left on the stage right now is a lot of sweat and memories.
You ever want to know what a dream coming true felt like? There you go.
Get ready for the journey.
I just want to say thank you, Michael. You've inspired everything in my life.
You're the man, the myth, the legend.
I went from being on welfare, staying in the park with all the homeless folks, to being out here just because I wanted to dance. That inspiration came from you.
Can't wait to share the stage with you.
Hi, Michael. My name is Ty. I'm just overjoyed right now. I can remember being a little girl and watching Thriller on TV with my mom and thinking that that was the coolest thing in the world.
Trying to find the right words is kind of hard. This moment means everything in my life. I've been searching for something to shake me up a little bit.
I just can't believe that I'm going to be on stage doing that with you.
I got word of your audition 2 days before it was about to happen. I was on the next Friday. This is a dream for me, and I never thought that I would be picked. This is amazing. It's the inspiration for me.
I remember so vividly when I was a kid watching you in concert. I was like, what I would give to be on stage with you.
Inspired me and given me a reason to want to inspire others. You let me know that dreams really do come true.
Every moment I've had has led up to this.
I don't even know what I want to do after this, because this is Michael. I always dream about being on stage. I go to sleep and wake up, and the first thing I do, I just start playing your music and start dancing and moonwalking.
I told all my boys at home I'm coming to funk in front of Michael on stage. I'm just going to dance for him.
I am so thankful for this moment.
I'm here because of you.
I just want to say thank you.
I can't tell you how much I feel blessed and honored.
This is everything to me. This is everything I've ever wanted. This is something I never believed possible, but somehow I did believe it was possible, and this is it.
This is the beginning. I'm not even on stage yet. And I can't imagine what's going to happen backstage that first show.
We'll find you backstage on that first show.
I don't know if it's right like this right now. I can't be like this before a show.
Hey, guys, I have someone here that would like to finally meet you.